Two people on a motorcycle died when they crashed into the back of a pickup truck near Moriarty. One of the victims was a veteran. Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado joins us with details.
And Shelley, right now police are working on getting in touch with the family members of the two who were killed. Police have not released their identities, but we do know the driver was a veteran. He was killed hours away from celebrating Memorial Day.
My heart goes out to families involved.
It's not the way Memorial Day was supposed to start in Moriarty. News of a deadly motorcycle accident involving a veteran is spreading through the town. The Torrance County Sheriff says the accident happened around 8 p.m. on Sunday. The motorcycle was traveling west on I-40 just near McCall's Pumpkin Patch when it crashed into the back of a pickup truck. Police say alcohol is not believed to be a factor. The male driver and his female passenger were killed. Police say the man is a veteran. All day long, the sheriff's department has been trying to call the family of the two victims and deliver the devastating news. Rachel Gallegos, who is traveling on this Harley-Davidson with her friend, stopped at Moriarty on her way from Clovis to Albuquerque. One of her friends found out about the crash last night.
A friend called us and said, "Did you guys get there? Did you get there okay?" Because he heard of the accident.
Gallegos says it's a lesson to everyone on the road. Be careful and slow down.
It's pretty scary at times, but just pray you get there safe, and that's all you can do.
And a dispatcher for Torrance County Sheriff's Department says the driver of that pickup truck was not arrested last night. Shelley.
Just 1 month ago, a similar deadly accident happened right near the same part of I-40 when a biker crashed into a semi and was pinned underneath the truck.